I want to see those hands like this in the air right now.